We all are waiting to watch Sanjay Dutt's comeback movie Bhoomi after a gap of 3 years, which will show him in a very different avatar. Basically, it is an emotional revenge drama that centers around the relationship between a father and a daughter. Well, we have already seen father Sanjay's blood-soaked look, and now Sanju Baba shared another poster which reveals his on-screen daughter in the film Aditi Rao Hydari. Sharing the second poster, he wrote, "He'll always protect her, she is his Bhoomi." Here is the second poster, till around tomorrow. In the deadly yet emotional poster, Sanjay is seen hugging his daughter played by Aditi and his eyes looks revengeful. Directed by Umang Kumar, Bhoomi, which also stars Shekhar Suman, is scheduled for 22nd September 2017 release.